What's up, guys? Yes, and today we're going to be doing my thoughts on the Jazz versus Grizzlies. I've already done the East, now on to the West. Let's go on to it. Oh, and by the way, pudgy Grizzlies. Just to say that because I hate the Grizzlies, because I bet the Warriors. Okay, first game. The Grizzlies won. Jazz won the first, but Grizzlies took the second. Grizzlies took the third, but the Jazz took the fourth. Just to lose. Actually, you can see it was a decently close game. Like, the Jazz took a little close for the first quarter, then went uphill for the Jazz, then went downhill for the Jazz. Then this is one. Wait, just wait a second. Okay. So you can see 2 points the Grizzlies bet on, but 3 points the Jazz won. It's because they've. And then 3 throws the Jazz won. They like Jazz. Points in the paint went to the Grizzlies. Second chance points went to the Grizzlies. Fast break points. What do you think? A team that was Ja Morant would lose in fast break and a win? Nah, so you know what Rain mean? 2 point percentage went to the Jazz, 3 point percentage went to the Grizzlies. Field goal percentage was a little close. Had 100 shots the Grizzlies had. Made 45% of them. 450%, sorry. Better in free throw percentage. Better in rebounds. Utah, that's good. Assists to Utah. Blocks to Utah. Fouls to Memphis. Steals to Memphis. And turnovers went to Yalak Jazz. Most minutes went to Valanciunas. Is it Jonas Valanciunas? Yeah. Jonas Valanciunas. Most points went to Dylan Brooks. When I hate Dylan Brooks. Bogdan. Bojan. Remember doing a video of his brother, like Bogdan? No, it's Bojan. Rebounds went to Rudy Gobert. He had the double double. Oh, Jonas had a double double as well. And favors. I love double doubles. I currently had a double double with 11 assists. Nice. Steals went to Ryan Anderson or Carl Anderson. And 3 points went to Bojan Bogdanovic. See here. Is there anyone? Oh, Donovan didn't play. It's probably why they lost. Second game. Utah led the first, Utah led the second. Oh, the Grizzlies gave 46 points in the third quarter. That's good. But the Utah got the fourth. So, yeah. See? Wasn't the closest game. First quarter was decently, the first half of the first quarter was decently close, but it wasn't. See? 2 points went to the Memphis. 3 points went to Utah. 3 throws went to Memphis. Points in the paint went to Memphis. Second chance points went to Utah. And fast break points went to Memphis. 2 point percentage went to Memphis. And then 3 point percentage went to Utah. Field goal percentage went to, oh, just a little bit above them did Utah. 3 throws went to Utah. Better by 9 rebounds did the Jazz. Yeah, like Jazz. Assists went to Jazz. Blocks went tied for blocks. Fouls was tied. Steals went to the Grizzlies. Turnovers to Jazz by 1. Minutes. Ja Morant. 47 points for John. Oh, Mitchell played. Yay. Mitchell played. Donovan Mitchell. Yay. Your favorite Grizzly Utah player. You'll figure that out soon. John with 47 points and a loss. Nice. Donovan rebounds. Double. Oh, easy. You want to go double? Let's wait. I think. Oh, no, Conley had a double. And assist. See? Jar, Gobert, and Conley. And then, how is Carl Anderson doing this? Donovan Mitchell in 5 days. Remember, he was hitting those M1 threes just like, I'm back. He started, okay. It was 1-1 after this, and then it went to 2-1. Jazz led the first. Grizzlies led the second. Tied for the third, and more points for the Grizzlies. It's a close game, I think. Nope. It was in with 15 points. So. Wasn't it close? Oh. Grizzlies had a lead in the fourth quarter, but I just went down to 10. Utah's like, I don't want to lose again. Guess. I'm going to stop on it, guess. More 2 point. It's always Memphis who gets the 2 point, and then, oh, 3 point went to. You like Jazz? I can't stop saying that. Free throws went to Jazz for Utah. Good points in the paint went to Grizzlies. Save John Moran. What do you think? They have Donovan Mitchell, so. Tech Jazz points went to Memphis, and Fastbreak points went to Memphis. Utah. 2 point shots went to Utah. 3 point shots went to you like Jazz. Went so Jazz. Field goal went to Utah. Free throw went to Memphis, sorry. More rebounds for Memphis. Good rebound again then. Assists went to Memphis. Blocks went to Utah. Fouls went to Memphis. Steals went to Memphis, but turnovers went to Jazz. John went with 40 minutes played in Bojan. I keep thinking it's Bogdan because I see that. It's like, Most points went to Donovan Mitchell. Rudy Gobert with the most rebounds. Three people with over 10 rebounds. Jaren Jackson Jr. almost. Is that, how tall is he? Oh, 6'9". I'm like, isn't he a guard? He's a forward. Assists went to Mike Conley. Steals went to Carl Anderson. 7 threes for Conley. Like, he's a. If you imagine, he made like 3 more. It's a double. It's a double. Wait, who let the. Oh, didn't get a 10. Didn't get a double. It's on Elias Silver. Okay. Okay, now we have the second last game. Utah led the first, Utah led the second, Utah led the third, but the Grizzly got the fourth. It was a close game again, 7 points. See, the first quarter was decently close. Both teams had a little lead. Then it just went down, down, and up, or down. But it never got the lead in the second half. But did they? No. 2 points went to Memphis, always. 3 points went to Utah, and free throws went to Utah. Good. Points in the paint went to Memphis. Second chance points went to Memphis. Fast break points went to Utah, finally. 2 point shots, 2 point percentage went to Memphis. 3 point percentage went to Utah with 0.5%, nice. Field goal went to Memphis, and free throw went to Utah. Tied rebounds. You say tied in offensive, tied in defensive. That's doesn't mean it doesn't have that doesn't happen lots. Okay, that's my tongue's a little twisty. Assists went to Memphis. Blocks tied. Fouls went to Memphis. Steals went to Memphis. And turnovers always go to Utah. Minutes went to Ja Morant. Okay. Donovan Mitchell and Jordan Clark. I mean, Donovan Mitchell got 30 points. Got the points. Valanciunas finally doing something. Leading it. And Ja Morant with most assist. Nice double-double. Royce O'Neal finally beating out Carl Anderson. 3 point went to Jordan Clarkson. Wish it showed who played. Okay, you can see it is. Oh, Utah led the first, Utah led the second, Utah led the third, but fourth, the Memphis Grizzlies. You can see it just went. Memphis is, I mean, Utah's like, I'm bored. Let's just beat them. But he, like, just thrash him. Let's just beat him. Okay, you can see Utah leading 2 points. And 3 point and free throws, that's good. Points in the paint went to Utah. Second chance points went to Memphis and fast break points went to Memphis. 2 point shots percentage went to Utah. 3 point percentage went to Utah. Field goal percentage went to Utah. Free throw percentage went to Utah. That's about the same percentage except they had more. So they get more. Rebounds went to Utah. Assists went to Utah. Blocks went to Memphis. Fouls went to Utah. Steals went to Utah. And turnovers are tied. Finally, it wasn't Memphis and Utah leading the turnovers. Both Brooks and Moran had tied for most minutes. Most points went to Donovan Mitchell. Rudy Gobert with the most rebounds. Double-double. John Moran and Donovan Mitchell. Leading this is finally isn't. Never heard of that guy. Hines and Conley, he had 2 assists. Him. Lisa Neal with the most steals and Donovan Mitchell with the most 3 points. Is that will wrap up the video? Is it Lisa? He's normally starting. Meh, I don't know. Make sure you guys. Like and subscribe. Make sure you guys are subscribed because people just randomly unsubscribe. And once you are, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.